I won my own, which is great. We talked about some health benefits for you. How has your health improved since this work?
Dramatic, yeah. I mean, I was on 500 types of medication, chest pains. I couldn't literally walk across the road to the post box without getting out of breath. My blood pressure was becoming so high. They were having to think of different things to put me on to try and bring it down. So that I just knew I had to do something. You know, I wanted to be a nice little girl. That was my main reason.
What about ambitions for you now? Have you found that your life perspective's changed?
Yeah, I now really want to go back into the world. I want to get myself a full-time job. I want a career. And I want to live. I want to meet people and do things. Whereas before, I just didn't have the confidence to do that.
And I've got no doubt, actually, Sarah, that she's going to be able to do just that. She must be sort of credit to you and to all of you guys.
Life is all about grieving now. She's absolutely fantastic. The idea she comes up with in grieving is amazing. She's a true inspiration to everyone in England.
Great, well, it's lovely to have you. Good luck tonight. Sweet Robinson.